get tired, you go and mix a room with a Coca-Cola. Go and have a cold one, even though you know that it won't console you. You won't let emotions hold you, tell yourself that it won't control you. And you don't wanna talk at all, like opening up is so below you. Even though you know the something up, you try keep it locked inside you. Giving off that silent vibe, you're trying to hide, like stop, it's private. But how can I drop this when I see your friend in disarray? And I miss the old you, this is so you listen, I got this to say. That I just don't know, we're just so cold to an old friend. You don't wanna talk no more, we look so low. When the gusto's gone and you just don't show what you walk off for. I lay it down at the minute, filled with depression and it's drowning you in it. Look what an expression that you're bound to inhibit. Once a pro guy, now you're grounded down to your limit. But look, you got a life worth living, giving us a quid as you can fight for swinging. Forget about a visit to the night and you're swimming. Now let's focus on tomorrow, hear the mic board singing. Just like, consider this array of hopes, the people all seem to figure out a way to cope. And look, quit your thoughts at the end. If you got a problem, come and talk to a friend.
Each time I try to walk away, cause I can't tell you nothing. I'm watching you self-destructing, and you cry each time I walk away, like you can tell me something. I'm watching you self-destructing.
I don't mean to shout at you, I didn't intend to raise my voice. But me and you being curious too, it kills me to see a mate whose life's fucked up so much, man. It's so tough seeing you down this low when I go nuts. And I'm a savage, I'm feeling so helpless when you were the one that's in need of a hold up. But you won't open up to no one, just pretend everything's okay. Like everything is better than it's ever been. I made you hesitate to leave your residence for 3 whole days. And it's not like you, it's not a character trait. Why you putting up these barriers of blacking your mates and not attacking your mask, looking mad at your face? Please don't look me in the eye, say I'm out of your grave. Because I just don't know, you're just so cold to my no friend. All I wanna do is help, but you just say no. I wanna just lay low, but I say no, I'm gonna leave you by yourself. You can talk with me, get over this hill, she can walk with me. And it can be like the old days, few laughs with the lies. When I blast out the past, me medicine you need to be okay. No way am I letting this go, I'm forgetting it. Nope, I'm getting this fixed, I'm not worried about selling it. Telling you, you gotta seek a remedy to help you getting better from the sickness. Cause I miss the old, you won't pretend. I know everything that you go through, but I'm here to console you, bro. I hope you hear everything I just told you.
Each time I try to walk away, can't tell you nothing. I'm watching you self-destructing, and you cry each time I walk away, like you can't tell me something. I'm watching you self-destructing. You're watching me, watching you.
We're mates since kids, so it hurts me to see things turn out the way they did. And it makes me sick, see the drugs take a hold of your life in the same way. It fucked both of your brothers, one died and the other strung out. I just hope that your mother won't have to suffer if she has to bury another man. You shoulda been way smarter than them. Got hooked on the pills and the snip made it hard to defend, but it's hard to condemn. And your product is fucked up like screaming carpe at the M. And the sharks of your friends and the snakes of your mates in this place. So I had to escape and try to like push bars away for a life where I'm trying to push bars on tapes. And I hope you to watch, take more of the shit you were selling than the food that you got in over your head. Just so in the debt, and it's like my guitar in the shocks. And you try to lay low on the road for a minute, but you can't turn your back on the life once you're in it. These guys never leave, you will know till you give them what you own. If you don't get it, then you're finished. And the last thing I heard, and the rumor that starts, when you got kidnapped, I was told that the guards found you in the boot of a car on the way to a shallow grave in the mountains. Thank God that he found them. And since that day, now you've been on the run. I just wish it was more than I could have done, man.
Each time